A biohacker gets a computer chip implanted in his hand to transmit body stats to his smartphone. Now this, like, I would never do this. I'm one of those people. I'm sorry. Me putting a smartphone or putting a computer chip into my body, that's never going to happen. Maybe it's because, you know, I might think it might be the mark of the beast, i.e. Revelation's Bible, but I would never, ever put a microchip into my body. I just would never. But this guy did it. Tim Cannon, a biohacker in Essen, Germany, has implanted a Coronda 1.0 computer chip into his arm. One of very few people that have such a procedure done. In the interview to Vice Motherboard blog, Cannon shows off his cell phone-sized implant in his left forearm and explains how it was implanted under his skin by body modification professionals. Now, the first thing that caught me about this story was the whole idea of this body modification professionals. So, like, who are... So, they're not doctors, because no doctor would ever put, like, a cell... Like, it's the size of a cell phone, right? It's, like, pretty bizarre. Into your skin, but these body modification experts. It's not a approved medical, it's not approved by any medical authority. And basically what it does is it monitors his heart rate, how often he sleeps and stuff like that. And it also has three LED lights that light up his tattoo there. Ooh, exciting. But either way, it's supposed to monitor him or whatever. I would never do it. I completely disagree with it. But the first production ran, the Coronda child is expected in the next few months, and it will likely cost, an interesting part, is about $500 if you want to get this thing inserted into your body. But it won't be approved as a medical device. Anyone looking to get this embedded will have to pay for the body modification specialist to implant it. So if you're interested in looking, go to their website, Coronda. And see, you could also get a microchip the size of a cell phone in your arm too, if you'd like. And it could light up your tattoo.